The park has gone to the dogs. Bark at the Park returns tonight at Comerica Park.
Fans will be joined by wagging tails in the stands as the Tigers take on the Indians. Our Justin Rose is live from the park with his own furry friend. Wow, she's getting big, Justin.
Yeah, you know, she grows every single diamond. This is Scout, and I am one of many lucky fans here today that got to bring their dog to Comerica Park for Bark in the Park. This has become an event that's gotten so big over the past couple of seasons, not only here in Detroit, but pretty much Major League Baseball wide. They've even trickled down to some of the AAA and AA affiliates because who doesn't want to bring their dog to the park? Am I right, everybody? We got, look at these guys. What are their names?
This is Taya, and that's Chloe, but we call them Peanut Butter and Chocolate.
Peanut Butter and Chocolate, that makes a good look. Scout, please don't make a scene. I know you're going to try, but I don't want you to today. What about this little guy?
Meatball.
What kind of dog is this?
An English Bulldog.
Why'd you guys decide to bring him down today?
Because he loves Bark in the Park. He's been to a few of them in different cities, so he's been traveling all around the country, going to different ones.
You be honest with me, who enjoys Bark in the Park more, you or him?
I think it's an equal split, both of us, yeah.
Not bad. All right, let's move down the line. We got big dogs, we got small dogs. What kind of dog is this?
This is a Westie mix.
A Westie mix, what's the name?
His name is Finn.
Finn?
Yep.
Where are you from?
We're from Dearborn Heights.
Dearborn Heights. Why did you decide to come down today?
Well, Finn was adopted out of the Detroit Humane Society. He was actually found roaming the streets of Detroit, so we figured we'd bring him back home, get the sights and sounds, and maybe eat a ballpark.
Oh, that's excellent. Well, have fun, Finn. Okay, we got this one. Some dogs even come fully ready to get called in case the Tigers need a little pitching help late in the game. We got Seamus here. Hi,
Seamus.
Seamus. I'm not good at names. What kind of dog is this?
He is a Hound Shepherd mix.
A Hound Shepherd mix. And what about this cute guy right down the front?
This cute guy is a 72-pound English Bulldog named Max.
He is definitely a closer.
He is a closer, sir.
Absolutely.
He is.
You know, and it's sold out tonight. It usually is coming here, but if you come to DetroitTigers.com, you can find other Bark in the Parks. I believe there are three more out throughout the entire season. So get your tickets, get your dog, come on down to the ballpark, dress them up, not dress them up. Have a great time. Reporting live at Comerica Park, Justin Rose, 7 Action Sports.
So, Justin, they sit right there next to you, and you can bring your water dish and all of that.
Maybe oh, there's water all over the place. There's even their little receptacles in case the dog has a little bit of an accident. But they'll be sitting up in the upper park, a part of the ballpark for the entire day. And it's just great to watch. The pictures we're going to have on WXYZ.com starting very soon, a photo gallery of all these pups. Very cute doggos, if you will.
Yeah, yeah. Big night. Big night at the park for the those animals and their friends. Good stuff, Justin. Thanks. Meantime.